Today I'm going to show you how to download mp3 file or audio file from Facebook Messenger. Here is the step you have to follow. Step 1. Step 2. Step 3. Step 4. Step 5. The last step is you just double click. You will see the audio file below the media. Here is the audio file. Just double click on it. Here you go. This is the file. Actually, I downloaded it 1 time already. So here is the folder, showing the folder. Thank you very much for your time. See you in the next video. Bye bye.